In the beginning, there was the realm of matter. Yet behind it, another realm beckons. Lift up the veil of illusion and embrace the essence of energy. The other realm is waiting for you, along with all of its amazing creatures. Energy nourishes everything, and meanwhile, breeds its own children. At the intersection of two realms, people establish cities there, cut up the link between two realms, and greedily absorb energy. Which blocked the child's connection with his mother. He was sealed. Forced to fall into a dormant state like death.
Thank you.
The magical cat restores the connection of two realms, so the child of energy wakes up again. Nothing can stop his rage. He chooses to destroy everything here. The cat decides to leave because this is not what he wants.